Hello guys, this time I am just going to describe you how to create a counter box with Avada themes and WordPress. So for this aim you just need to have a WordPress and Avada themes for your website, and then go to the add new pages. So I have click on add new pages, then go to the views and page builder. Then there is a four options available: column options, builder elements, custom templates, pre-built templates. So first of all you need to take the column and then go to the builder elements and then click on the counter box. So this is the counter box and this is showing column 4. You can choose 2 or as per your requirement. I'm choosing 2 right now and I'm giving the counter value. You can just give the 70. So you can choose the icon for that. This is showing counter up or down, and you can give the text which coming in between of counter circle box. I'm just showing surety. I'm just giving the 100% surety. So I'm changing the counter value. So add new counter, give the counter value 99% 9. Uptime. So save it, and before publish you can preview the same. So you can see this is a counter box and it is showing 100. I have given the counter value 100% surety and 99% uptime. So by this way you can change the column. I'm just giving 3 and it adjusts automatically, and I'm giving the counter value 8000. Customer satisfaction. So save it, and you can check by click on preview. So you can see third box is appears, and without I need to manage CSS and all things, you can just give the number of column of counter box and just give the counter values and tags for that. So in this way you can create the counter box for your website. So thanks for watching these videos. I hope you like these videos. Please subscribe us for more videos like that. Thanks.